snorkeling was spectacular.
Wasn't it?
It's great to see that they're protecting the area and also that we're the first ones there, so you know that it's as pristine as possible.
I promise you, it is the most stunning reef you will ever see.
I've seen starfish everywhere, you know, snorkeling, scuba diving. But to go to a place specifically for them was something rather unique, and there were a lot of starfish, and they're so cute. You know, everyone thinks that turtles are these slow creatures, and when they're down there, they are so graceful, but they can really put on a turn of speed. But they are so chill. That's what I like about them the most. They're just chill. I've swum with turtles many, many times before, and this, I think, is probably the largest I've seen. The ones in Apo are big, but this, wow.
And do you guys remember when I told you we had friends who came and they keep coming back because they love Romblon so much? This is where they came, and this is the reason that they fell in love with Romblon.
Blue hole is phenomenal. I've always wanted to free dive in a blue hole. I would love to come back with my proper free diving fins and a buoy and do it properly. We visited quite a few caves on beach so far, but this, I think, has got to be my favorite. Linau Cave was gorgeous. Actually being able to free dive down deep into the crystal clear blue water was a spectacular experience. I think this is a definite highlight that more and more people will come back to.
This whole experience, I would say it was very solemn. I mean, obviously it's a place where it's very close to the hearts of the locals because their ancestors are here.
Not quite what I expected. I was kind of expecting to see a lot of tombstones and everything, which we didn't because they were covered by the coral.
Yep.
But it was so alive. In fact, definitely the most amount of life I've seen in any cemetery. As we were just swimming out, immediately there was a turtle right there. And we followed it for a while, and then when we finally let it go, we're swimming back, and oh, there's another turtle! They were beautiful, the reef was very well taken care of, very well preserved, and a lot of fish.
Yeah, a lot of different types of corals, and it's quite tantalizing when you're down there. I really, really enjoyed this snorkel session.
Yeah.
Such beautiful creatures. They're so calm, they move so gracefully and so slowly, and they let you experience their beauty. I felt grateful, and I think it's so wonderful that Don Sol provides this experience, and once you experience it, your heart just feels so full, and you never want anyone to touch any of these animals ever. I haven't been diving in a long time.
I have dived here in the past and, with good fortune, seen the mantis up close and very, very personal. They're majestic animals, and it's such a spectacular experience seeing them like this here in the wild. We did in fact see a ray, but it was an eagle ray. It looked like a spotted eagle ray, but a really big one, the biggest one I've ever seen.
Thanks so much for your guys' help.
Yeah, well, it's amazing to see how much growth that there is after just 1 year of being here. And yeah, they're very, very healthy. And you can see that more of the marine life is being attracted to this new little coral reef that you're growing down there. If this is just 1 year, what's it going to be like in like another 2 or 3 years?
Say within the first 5 minutes of this dive, Turtle Point shot straight up to the top of my list for scuba diving spots. The coral was absolutely incredible. I don't think I've ever seen that many different species and colors of coral in such a small area. And of course, to top things off, we saw turtles.